Right in the wheelhouse, and you can see the ghost plane, the top sign, is a little bit ahead of Kirby and Kirby. Not much, though.
Wow, look at this. It's a tight race. Kochstein and Kirby enjoying 13 heights of a second advantage. But by looking up at the ghost plane channel, it looks like Kirby's going to come out with the lead.
Yeah, that was an absolutely classic Kirby Chandler BTM. Now, Kirby's going to take this big swooping turn. That's okay, because he wants additional speed going into BTM. Don't be alarmed yet. He's lunging behind, but he's going to make it up on gate number 14 right here.
Let's go, San Diego, make some noise!